Hi everybody, today I'm gonna tie a fly that works with Barracuda. This is Daiichi saltwater hook size 10. So we're gonna start a thread about half the shank of the hook. I'm using fluorescent green, 140 denier. So the material we're gonna tie it in now is called super hair. It could be any fiber, EP fiber or anything. And green color like that. That's it. I get to know that Barracuda just love this color. I don't really understand why, but they do. Super easy fly to do. So once we get this here, we're gonna take out some of the flashaboo. So we're gonna tie this by the side, like so. We turn the other side and keep going. Just like that, super easy. So now we're gonna tie it some crystal flash right up here. This kind of works as the gills are little injury, some blood, target point, we could say. I'm gonna try to cover those spots. So I'm gonna go all the way up here. We're gonna try to get an imitation of needlefish. Like so. Now, what we need to get in place is a pair of eyes. So for that, I'm gonna use some Solaris. Could be flex or thick, whatever. It's gonna work. Just gonna put a drop of that right there. And another drop in the other side, right here. So I have already my pair of eyes. It's like Jurassic eyes, very realistic. So get this on top. The Once you get that in place, I'm gonna hit it with the UV light just to to get them in place so we can add some more of the resin to build the head. That will be enough for now. So now we're gonna just go on top with some glue, some of this fiber, this kind of resin, sorry. Gonna fill up the gaps with a little drop at the side here, just to keep. Here it was light. Just like that. What I'm gonna do now is just to rip finish my line. Just one little one, little turn, little knot. And then I'm gonna add a little bit of fluorescent series to build like the tip, the red point of the nilfish, like a ballyhoo. You see that? Now we can add a little bit more of the resin. Okay, right there. To heat it with the light. And that's it. A barracuda fly work for Barracuda, could be Jack, Tree Valley, and give it a try. Very easy to tie, very effective. Thanks for watching, like and share please if you like it.